Ah, get off my face, dude!
I love you, son.
Whatever you say, Dad.
Me.
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sachs store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd!
Now she needs me.
You had that opportunity. I told you! No. Easy there!
We're airborne and moving in. Over.
Attention Rockford Hills unit. Officer reporting 503 outside of Dieter Sachs.
Let's go, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control. Relax, I got this.
Hello? No seatbelt? Get us out of here!
Chill out. It's under control.
You trying to kill me back
out?
Here?
Hurry up.
The cops are still after us!
I'm on top of it.
There's no point in losing the cops.
Anyone have a
good
one?
We have him heading west. This.
Come on, come on, come on!
Chill out. It's under control.
I do not want to go to prison.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Suspect westbound near, Gentry Manor.
Let's go, Michael!
I'm on top of it. Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Dispatch, we've got eyes on the target.
Drive normally!
Ah!
to all units. Air unit is low on fuel. Returning to base. do that. Suspect last seen on San Andreas Avenue.
Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Out of one, dispatch two,
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Typical.
So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure. But hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Are we going home?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey, that's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look.
Thanks, Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.